Live, Love, Listen, the Tiny Piano Project.
Oh, so high, I don't want to come down. Will you break my fall? Don't want to touch the ground.
So what's up, Christina? What are you doing?
Hi, about to perform Up So High on our brand new Art Deco Tiny Piano. Do you love it?
This is part of the Tiny Piano Project. Hi.
Hi, my name's Christina.
I'm Bobby.
And we're DESTINEAK. We'd like to invite you into our living room and to join us in this tiny piano project. Here's the scoop. Every year, Long McQuade does a fundraiser in association with BC Children's Hospital. They deconstruct used instruments and reconstruct them into art pieces to be auctioned off, and all the proceeds go to helping kids at BC Children's Hospital, which is awesome.
Hi, I'm Brian. I work at Long McQuade Music in Surrey, and I'm here talking about the art pianos and ukuleles for BC Children's Hospital Music Therapy Program. This year, Korg Canada helped us out big time, hooked us up with five tiny pianos, fully functioning, and we've got five classic baritone ukuleles as well, also fully functioning.
We are one of five lucky recipients, so I'm really
good with this. There was two rules. No profanity and no nudity.
I think we're gonna do the tiny overgrown piano.
So we went and visited our specialists at MD Signs. We've made up some decals and we've been hand cutting. Our fingers are sore, trying to make up, you know, cover all the spaces properly and but not take away from it. Anyways, besides the actual visual of the piano, this blank canvas is an amazing sounding instrument. Christina has decided to show you a heartfelt performance for Up So High.
One of our new singles.
Yeah, one of our new singles. And this beautiful, amazing instrument just complimented it so well. So, yeah, hope you enjoy it.
Damn it, Bobby.
Sorry. Stop playing.
The way I got kind of involved with this was about 4 years back. I just kind of wanted to do something. I know a lot of artists, a lot of painters, a lot of my friends who are two and three dimensional artists, so I thought, you know what, why not? We're musicians, it all kind of makes sense. Let's do it all together, so.
And have you had any history with the BC Children's Hospital?
I was born legally deaf, and it took about 12 years and 17 surgeries to correct that, but now I'm fully functioning musician. Oh, hamburgers. I would like to be in the Highwaymen with Willie Nelson, Waylon Jennings, Kris Kristofferson, and Johnny Cash. That would be the friggin' bee's knees.
That's all I know.
Important that people donate?
The music therapy program has no government funding at all. There's really, it's only by private donation, really. From what I've been told, there's only three real contributors, Long McQuade Music, CFOX, and then a couple of private investors as well, too. So no government funding. The last time around that we did this, Long McQuade as a company managed to raise enough funds to hire one more full-time music therapist, which was pretty insane. Basically, they have a couple of music therapists that go from room to room and talk to kids and let them play instruments and play songs for them and all that sort of stuff. It's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. How's it going, Bobby?
Awesome. Getting close. Got a couple more little pieces. All those details have to be hand cut. Because you don't know what you're going to use, you don't know how it's going to fit, so you got to make little sections. And so this little piece right here takes about half an hour to cut. And we've probably done about, 15 of them.
Okay, Bobby, but next, are we doing that piano?
How can people donate to the auction?
Yeah, if you come on into the store, we have a couple of bins up at the counters. You can check out the pieces. And then all you have to do is write down the name of the piece that you're interested in, your contact information, and the amount that you want to bid. If you'd like, you can go to the Facebook page, and there will be contact information to email me if you want to do it online as well, too.
And who are we helping again?
We are helping the music therapy program at BC Children's Hospital.
Thanks, Brian. You're the bomb.
Bomb diggity. Oh, we got customers. Nope, it's okay. I'll look this way. Ignore them.
Oh, you didn't even know. You didn't even see them.
It's okay. They didn't see me.
Okay, so watch my version of Up So High on the tiny piano. And most of all, please, please open your hearts. Donate. Somebody bid on the tiny overgrown piano and make a difference in some child's life.
Get cool art, help kids heal, play some music. The Tiny Piano Project.
Ready?
Yeah.
It's so hard to fall asleep. Sometimes I know the shadows in your head, everything unsaid. Where did the time go? So easy to forget how far we've come. One every day, every play feels just like another one. So we run together. Come undone, find comfort in the night. Oh, I'm so high, I don't wanna come down. Will you break my fall? Don't wanna touch the ground. Oh, I'm so high, I don't wanna come down. Will you break? And tomorrow when we waken, let's show no hesitation. And tomorrow at the sunrise, look deep in each other's eyes. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm so high, I don't wanna come down. Will you break my fall? Don't wanna touch the ground. Oh, I'm so high, I don't wanna come down. Will you break my fall? Don't let me touch the ground. And take me to the top, I can't get enough. Take me to the top, I can't get enough. Take me to the top, I can't get enough. Take me to the top. Will you break my fall? Will you break my fall? Will you break my fall?